how to remove CapCut template watermark. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video will show you the easiest way of how you can remove your template's watermark from CapCut using Android or iPhone. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Now to do that, I'm gonna open up the CapCut from my iPhone. And from the homepage, go and tap on templates and then simply go ahead and select the templates that you want to use. For example, I'm going to select this one. And then simply go and tap on use templates and select the video where exactly you want to add this one. So let's say I'm going to select this video and I'm going to tap on next. And once you're done with the editing, you'll get to see the CapCut logo at the top right here. Now to remove the CapCut logo, it's just to tap on this export button at the top right. And here it's going to give you two different options with CapCut watermark, and you just need to save and share to TikTok without watermark. I'm going to select the second option and then simply go and tap on done, and your video has been saved without watermark. If I get back from here and open up my gallery, and you'll get to see the video has been saved without watermark. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.